Good morning, everyone, to today's body weight session. It is Thursday morning, 6 o'clock. Today, we try to finish ESOS. This workout contains of 5 clapping push-ups, 20 high knees, 10 burpees, 30 mountain climbers, and 60 seconds rest. We have to do this 12 rounds because my coach requires to do it 3 times. My best time so far was 28 minutes, 22 seconds, but I'm not here today to chase my best time. I try to focus more on technique, and therefore I expect me not to beat my best time, but let's see. I already done my warm up, so now we go in a skill progression as usual, which is burpee jump squats. No, burpee box jumps, ooh, something new. And afterwards, we try to conquer this robot. I keep you updated how it was and give you my expression about this later. See you there. Welcome back. That was my take on Thesaurus. I already took a shower, I like a really cold shower after workout, especially after this hard workout. What can I say? Thesaurus is okay, and difficulty rate from 1 to 5, I would put it on maybe 3.5 to 4. If you do one round, like 4 rounds, one workout, I had to do 4. 3 workouts means 12 rounds. And in this case, I have to give it most possibly 4 to 5. It's really hard, especially after a while. If you already finished 6 rounds and then you have to push yourself to do another 6 to overcome your mind to do more rounds, it's really difficult for me. But you have to say, I'm almost 39 now. I think I did very well. As I said, I didn't chase my best time today. It took me 14 minutes more than my best time, but therefore I focused on technique and on form, and I think it went well, even if I'm really exhausted. So now I need a couple more glasses of water, a bit more rest, and then I start my work. See you tomorrow.